Good evening, everybody. Today is the 8th of May, 2021. And yes, I realize I said good evening. I haven't done any filming yet whatsoever today. But I'm doing some now. I guess that's what counts, right? I'm trying to convert a vlog right now at the same time as filming this. So I'm hoping that the camera, because the camera, to me the camera's jumpy, I hope it turns out okay. So if it's not, I apologize. Just kind of deal with it for today, and then I'll know for another day. But yeah, welcome to Illinois. I started my day at a rest area just west of Lincoln, Nebraska.
Straight on ramp to I-80 East.
Don't need to scream there. Anyway, I started just west of Lincoln, Nebraska, and so yeah, I've gone through Iowa. Now I'm in Illinois. I just finished my lunch break. I know I pushed it through to like really late. So I'm about 2 hours away from Chicago. So that tells me I have like 4 hours left. So I should at least get partway, like at least a little, you know, I need to get at least a little bit into Michigan. Most likely. But probably not too far, because wherever it's going to be, it's got to be a flying favorite pilot, because in the morning I'm going to need fuel. I'm just above a quarter of a tank. And the last time I got fuel was in near Clearfield. It was near Clearfield, Utah. Sorry. That's the last time I got fuel, and they even did a reset before that, so even on the day that I got the fuel before I did my reset. So on the day that I did my delivery, that's when I got fuel. thankful for the rain. You know, wash all those nasty bugs off my mansion. Oh, that was gross, you guys. I sincerely got grossed out, honestly. Last night, because it was dark and I was driving so long and I kept hearing these big pops, like these were like big, and I knew something big had hit my windshield, and then I saw the after effects, and I'm not going to go into details, but let's just say it was enough to gross even me out. Before the rain, so now that they're gone, I have no problem showing you, doing some filming. I will talk to you tomorrow, and please press the like button and share it. I post it to your social media. Get my full permission. Maybe you can say, hey, check this weirdo out. I don't know. Or it's a pretty cool guy, you know. Whatever you want, thank you. But just share it. And, I thank you for that. And be blessed. I love you.